The program that we implemented currently is so important. It's focusing mainly on clean water for the community. We found out that the Siem Reap province is the poorest, one of the poorest province in the country, and people have less access to clean water. You can go out to the field and we'll see that people doesn't have clean water to drink.
I think programs like these are especially important to rural communities and places like Cambodia because, you know, those are the people who don't have other options for water. You know, people who live in the cities in Cambodia and elsewhere have more options for how to get clean water. In the rural areas, that's not the case, and there's not really options. So programs like this are especially important there because, you know, that's where the need is. It feels great to have the sand that you're sifting, to see it actually go into filters and be used, you know, because sifting sand is such a simple, basic thing that you're doing. But then when you see it actually put into filters and see how all together it works to actually provide clean water to people, you know, suddenly it becomes a lot more than just sand. So it's a really good feeling to see it actually all put together and see it working.
I really like to encourage people to come to involve with our project and also make donation, because even this little donation, it will be much effective for the people, my people here.
Well, if you're considering volunteering, I would say just do it.